Frederik Meijer Gardens is temporarily closing to the public starting at 5 o'clock tonight. There are not yet an opening date. The closure is to keep visitors, volunteers, and staff healthy. Classes will continue unless participants are notified. Anyone who signed up for a class through April 12th can request a full refund. Private events will also continue as long as guests and staff remain under 100 people.